If you wish to change between accounts on TikTok, do the following. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe. Tap on the Me icon from the bottom of the screen. Tap on the arrow from the top of the screen. Now, you see the accounts you can switch to. You can choose the other account and just tap it. Let's choose the other account and just tap it. Now, you will switch your account. This is how you change between accounts on TikTok. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.